Okay, good morning students. Good morning all of you. So everybody ready with your book? Wow, Shrestha, I can see your book. Very nice. Very nice it is, and we start this lesson, that is animals. Previous day already we have started that one, and we learned that day in two new name, that means two new spellings, and offline video we have done so many big animal spellings name. Okay, so big animal spelling we have done today. Now let's play with all these names. Let's play means we will do some activities. Okay, so ready everybody? Okay, good morning everybody. Shrestha, hi. So now our turn to play with all these names, all these big animals names. Okay, so we have learned the name horse, lion, elephant, hippopotamus, giraffe, rhinoceros, bear and camel. Okay, then I'll give you some fill in the blanks. Okay, we'll do some fill in the blanks and some more activities. Okay, and some oral conversation. Then I'll start here today. Fill in. Okay, fill in the blanks. Okay, now you will write in the chat box. L-I-N. What will be the answer? L-I-N. Yes, this is okay. L-I-O-N. Very good. Debargo, Shrestha. Okay, Shubham. Shubham, why? Good, it is. Okay. Shanchan, okay. Sutanvi, okay, okay, okay. Nivedita, Shubham, what is this? This spelling is excellent. Now write down the spellings for me. Shamadrita, okay. So L-I-N. L-I-N. L-I-O-N. Lion. L-I-O-N. Okay, Devansh. Lions. How many lions are here? Okay, very good. L-I-O-N. Okay. L-I-O-N. Lion. Okay. So, L-I-O-N. Lion. Thereafter, B-E-R. B-E-blank-R. Okay. B-E-R. What will be the answer? Yes, Nivedita. Okay. Shubham, write down the answer, beta. Shrestha, okay. Shamadrita, okay. Devansh, okay. Shanchayan, okay. Debargo, okay. Briganko, okay. Debargo, okay. So, B-E-R. Answer is B-E-A-R. Okay. B-E-A-R. Sutanvi, bears. Okay. Many bears. Wow. C-A-M-L. C-A-M-L. Shrestha, okay. C-A-M-L. Okay, Miganko, okay. Devansh, okay. Shanchan, okay. Devansh, okay. Okay, Miganko, okay. Shamadrita, okay. Sutanvi, okay. Navya, okay. C-A-M-E-L. camel, camel. Here already some pictures are given here. Now I'll give you another name. I know you can tell me that one. C dash W. What will be the answer? This is not in your book. It is output of your book. Now you, this is also a big animal. Yes, everybody. Oh, big uncle. Okay. Navya, okay. Biganko Bintika, Shanchayon, Shamadrita, okay. Sudhanvi, okay. Devargho also, okay. Very good. Yes, Sudhanvi, also same picture for me. Okay. You have same some pictures? Okay. C O W. Cow. Okay. So, now here I'll give you ELEP-ANT. This is a big spelling. ELEP-ANT. Yes, H. Okay. Nivedita, okay. Navya, okay. Shamadrita, okay. Devargho, okay. Shanchayan, okay. Devansh, okay. Everybody. ELE, Shutanbi, okay. ELEPHANT. Okay, Brintika, okay. Now I'll draw a picture just for you. Just you will tell me what is the name of this picture, okay? Very good, who has told this? Wow. What is the name of this picture? Okay. Yes. Shrestha, this is not the cat. I know that this drawing is not up to the mark, but it is? Yes. Lion. The king of jungle is lion. Which animal is the king of jungle? Lion. Or which animal is the king of all animals? This is also lion, okay? Now there are some oral parties there in our conversation. Already we'll do number one, that already I told you. Which animal is the king of jungle? Lion, okay? Which animal is the king of jungle? Lion. Very good. Now I'll tell you, you will give me the answer orally. Which animal is the longest neck animal? Longest neck animal. Which one is longest neck animal? Okay. Which animal is longest neck animal? Yes. Very good. No, not it is camel, Nivedita. It will be, yes, giraffe is the right answer. Sutanvi Dotto. Okay, giraffe, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. Which animal is the longest neck animal? Okay, this is giraffe. Now, the next class again we'll see, and for today, this will be over, okay? So now, tata for today. Next day again we'll meet with new more thing. Tata!